This is a standard forward motion scene. Here's an action sequence of about 300 yards. We move in close to the object and then we back away. Here's a slow, up-close, methodical scene. It really brings to life this small house. In this scene, we gently moved backwards and allowed the object to actually come into view. This forward motion scene was taken in one shot. The speeds that you're seeing are the actual speeds. Fast motion video is not being used here.